My name is Brandon Hance. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Houston, Texas. My Uncle Russell, he played this game a couple times. He's pretty notorious for being the survivor villain. I'm definitely gonna play different. I'm a nice guy. I wanna make the Hance name honorable and we're not villains. Not to say that I'm beneath, you know, I don't wanna say stabbing somebody in the back, but it's survivor. I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta cultivate relationships and eventually break those relationships. I mean, it's silly for me to come into the game thinking that I can just walk through it being the nice guy. I know it may be possible, but you know, this money is important to me. It really is, but there's a certain standards that I've set that I'm not gonna go below. I'm gonna try to, you know, keep raising the bar. This is not it for me. I mean, I gotta go back to real life after this, and what I do here affects the way people view me for the rest of my life. It's $1 million, man. I mean, if people ask you, what would you do for $1 million? And what wouldn't you do for $1 million? And this is one thing that I would do for $1 million is live with people that probably, you know, that I probably won't like, and they probably won't like me for 39 days to try to win $1 million. I'm a little concerned with my temper because I really don't like when stuff gets under my skin, and I don't know why. I don't do much wrong to people, and I don't expect people to do anything back to me. And I'm still working on it. You know, I'm still growing. I'm not a perfect person, but if someone comes up to me and, you know, tells me all these kind of things that I know is not true, you know, it's gonna really aggravate me. And if I can control my temper, I think that I could do good. I mean, I really do. Pretty much stay low profile as long as I can. And whenever I see an opportunity, then I'll take it. Other than that, cultivate relationships and try to win challenges as a group going into the merge with numbers is huge.